This is 5 years ago today. A look at a major event happening on this date in 2012. On February 20th, new gas prices were out, higher by the gallon. Analyst Stephen Short told media about the impact on the recovery.
Gasoline prices are certainly in the danger zone.
He said, though, things had to get better. I'm Dennis Daly.